Greetings, this is the Crafty Chess Player, and welcome to my chess stream, where I play chess on leechess.org, the best website out there for playing chess online. I'm going to participate in the first tournament that I've ever created. It's open to members of my fan club. Time controls are 10 plus 15, so hopefully we'll get some good games going. With that, we're just waiting for the countdown. It's going to begin momentarily.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero.
We only got five players to join so far, but we might get a few people to join after the tournament starts. Since league joins are allowed. Because there's five players, it might take me a while to get paired off, because I might be the one that doesn't get paired. Yeah, I think I'm the one that didn't get paired. So it could be a bit. Can watch someone else's game, I think, while we wait. Can we do that? There we go. I just picked one of the two games, so... that's rough. Could be a quick game. They're just trading pieces off left and right here. Oh, I got a challenge to a classical game. I want to do that, but I can do that after the stream. It's now rapid, but I can do that after the stream. I'd be happy to, not after the stream, but after the tournament. I'd be happy to play against anybody that is watching and wants to play a game against me. I mean, that's part of the fun of playing chess, right? Is playing against people you meet, so... Just gonna double check real quick to make sure I didn't get put in a game. One game's already over, so it should pair me up with somebody soon. I'm actually a bit surprised it hasn't paired me off with anybody. Somebody's asked me if I remember him too, so I'm trying to figure out if I remember him from somewhere, but I'm sorry, it's not ringing any bells. Alright, we got paired off here. Okay, I'm a bit surprised that he berserked, but that's all right. I mean, I'm always appreciative when I get double time. So, that move looks okay till it doesn't. Actually, why don't I just do this? All right, I want to guard that pawn now. Definitely want to guard that pawn. I'm probably moving a bit too quickly here. Wow, these pawns aren't going anywhere. They're not going anywhere for a long time. Oh, man. okay. Maybe one of them's going somewhere for a while. Ooh, that looks good. I'm already up a pawn. I'll let him have the pawn back. Hi, the Blizzard main. Welcome to the stream. I gotta think real carefully about this. I mean, I'm pretty sure I want to move that rook. But where do I want to move him to? Nice, congratulations. Threatening this checkmate here. Not bad. That was a good response. Well, I mean, I think it was a good response. Maybe it wasn't. Got an idea. Ooh, I didn't even think of that being check. Like, just thought, ooh, I get a pawn. How about that? I gotta start putting pressure on that king. Nice. Not bad. Well, maybe I gotta start putting pressure on that queen. Okay. So I definitely didn't want to run the risk of back rank checkmate. He's free to that pawn if he wants it. I got other ideas that don't depend on that pawn not getting captured. I'm sure I have a checkmate here, but I'm not seeing it offhand. I mean, I could have taken his rook, but I'm more focused on winning the game than that. I don't want his rook if I can win the game. Maybe I should have taken the rook when I had the chance. This is starting to come apart on me. All right. That worked for me. That was an interesting game for sure. Alright, let's go back to the tournament. See if we can get paired off. Oh wow, that was quick. Alrighty. Okay, I definitely don't want to do the two knights defense. At least not at this point. So, let's put our bishop there. Thank you for the follow, Insight PH 2023. Really appreciate it, and welcome to the stream. My last game was interesting. This game just started. This is actually the first tournament I've ever hosted, so I was kind of hoping to get more players, but it's not a bad start, I don't think. Let's castle. Alrighty. Thank you. Chess is a great game to play. I really enjoy it too. I do this every time. One of these days I should learn not to do this. I've been playing chess for almost 30 years. I've been around the block, so to speak. Kind of wish I was a little bit better than I am, but yeah, that's about how long I've been playing. Knight here would be really annoying. So I think I need to prevent that in some way. I think that's what I should do. Yeah, I learned to play when I was 7. I'm 36 now, so 29 years. I try to stream every day. Some days I don't manage to get to it for various reasons. Chess is very much one of those games where if you're really not feeling it, you probably shouldn't be playing it. But I try to put in an effort to stream every day. I won't be able to stream much next week because I'm going on a trip. But I hope to make it more regular afterwards. I'm glad you're enjoying the stream too, by the way. If you have any recommendations, I'd be glad to hear them out. This position's feeling drawish. I'm not optimistic that either of us can win this game right now. I do have a Discord, if you want to reach out to me there. I have to take this knight. It is located on the channel, so, the Twitch channel, I should say. I feel like my opponent has like a better understanding of pawn structure and whatnot than I do. Because my pawn structure is not looking all that great, at least to me. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's better than I think it is, but I don't see it right now. Okay. It's the only way to keep from getting an isolated pawn. I didn't mean to hit the mic. This mic is... I don't know. I had to replace my old headset, and I'm really not a fan of this new one. I've been trying to get used to it for the last couple of months, and... I don't know, I'm really not a fan. Alright, I like that. Oh, do I like that? I don't like that anymore. Let's protect that pawn. Because he needs protection. Okay, I like my position now. I think I can win this, if I don't screw it up somehow. I'm my own worst enemy at this game. Like, I will make blunders that will just absolutely cost me a winning game. If I can learn to get rid of those, I would be a half-decent player. I really need to think about this for a moment. I think that's the right move. My opponent's following the Tarash rule. It's better to have the pawn of rooks behind pawns rather than in front of them. I really need to think about this one. Okay. That's clearly the way to go, I think. Alright, sounds good. I'll give you a shout after the stream's done. Just occurred to me, White could still win this. There's some interesting plays White could do here. Oh, hang on. That just opened that up. I don't usually play down to an endgame like this, so this is really making me think hard. Usually, I've blundered or my opponent's blundered before we get to a point like this. It's hard to find the knitting needle sometimes. He's just starting a ladder, so I better. Okay, so this pawn's safe for now, but I'm thinking this king march is coming soon. I don't know how I'm going to deal with that. Oh, I do now, though. Ooh, this is winning. Like, that was just a really interesting combination, and normally I'm not a huge fan of endgames, but this is a really interesting endgame. I think actually looking at endgames is paying off for me now. It wasn't before, because I wasn't playing down to an endgame, so, like, why would I study endgames if I never get to them? But now I'm starting to see them more often, so it's worth looking at them. Okay. That was an interesting end game. That's probably the most interesting endgame I've had in a long time. Alright, let's go back to the tournament, see if we can get paired off. Oh hey, we have four players now, that's awesome. It looks like it might take us a while to get paired off. That endgame was something else, though. Like, I don't think a couple months ago I would have seen that winning move. Definitely gonna go back at it later and analyze it. Because maybe there was an even better sequence of moves that I just didn't see. I mean, obviously I did something right, but maybe I could have done something more right. Oh. This player actually just asked me in the chat to play against him, and now I'm playing against him. I'm going to try the London system here. Let's see what kind of success I have with that. I find it's not a bad system to play against stronger opponents. Mainly since, one, it tends to work out well for me. But two, if my opponent just completely destroys me anyway, I know how to play against the London system a little bit better now. For when my opponents use it, so it's a win-win, even if I lose the game. Okay. How do I deal with that? Thank you for the following, TZCCCCCC. Welcome to the stream, really appreciate having you here. I hope I pronounced your name right. I may have missed a C. If I did, I apologize. But welcome to the stream. Glad to have you here. Ooh, welcome to the stream, Chess Vid World, and thank you for the follow so much. I really do appreciate that. All right, let's. I know we probably shouldn't develop our queen this early, but we're going to develop our queen this early. Yeah, and then the queen gets harassed. Every time. Okay. We'll draw somewhere safer for now. King is a little more open than I'd like him to be, but nice to meet you too, Chessvid World. Love having you on the stream. Well, that isn't nice. I see that. Question is, what on earth do I want to do about that? Now, it's a bit of a passive move. I could do that. Not a fan of that idea. I could push. Not a huge. Well, I think pushing is probably my best plan. Let's do that. I think we want to stop the advance of that H-pawn. We don't want to get in too close. Also makes it harder for black now to trap the bishop. He can't just put a pawn here. I feel like taking might not be the best plan, but we're gonna try it anyway. Nothing ventured, nothing gained, right? I feel like that might get annoying for white. For black, rather. Okay. Gonna come here for a check. That's annoying. I think that's still an okay move, though. I think. I could be wrong. Certainly wouldn't be the first time I was wrong about something. Okay. Going for this checkmate, potentially, at some point. I mean, the queen's guarding, so he can't, but that's his idea. This is making me think really hard about the game here. I think I need to guard that pawn. Actually, more generally, I need to guard that square. Doesn't really matter what the pawn does. I mean, I'd prefer not to lose it for nothing, but... Yeah, I see this. Best way to prevent that, I think, is just to do this. I think we want to move the queen into harm's way here. The knight. Well, this is attacked three times, so I think I just lost. I think he could have had checkmate there, but honestly was pretty surprised about that. Interesting. Okay, I see what he's doing now. Okay, I have to retreat. So you're gonna take en passant? That would be an interesting capture for sure. He did. Is my only legal move loses the queen. Unless I can. No, I can't even block that check. That's disappointing. Interesting. He must see a checkmate that I'm not seeing. Which, yep, he did. That was really well played. I'm going to congratulate my opponent on the game well played, because that was done really well. I was impressed with that. Alright, let's go back to the tournament, see if we might get paired off again. And we're paired off again. Huge rating difference between me and my opponent. 1 point. that should make this a fairly exciting game, though. Assuming neither of us makes any huge blunders, anyway. Let's try this. Actually, I don't care about that pin right now. I will in a minute, but I don't care about it right now. Okay, now I care. Because, again, this is annoying. Learning to deal with that particular attack better now. Not bad. Definitely don't want my queen just hanging out in no man's land where none of my pieces are guarding it. All right, I guess we'll do a queen trade. Oof, okay. Certainly didn't expect that. Alright, we gotta defend him twice where he's now attacked twice. And now the defense is no longer sufficient. Shoot. Oh, no, never mind. I thought I blundered my bishop for a moment. I did not. Thankfully. He could capture en passant with check, but he decided not to. An idea. I don't know that it'll work, but it's an idea. How it worked. I thought it worked. Well, I mean, we come at it this way. Yeah, I'll take a draw. I don't think we're gonna make any real progress at this point. That was a good game, though. I really liked that game. I was actually thinking about offering a draw myself, until my opponent offered one. It's like, okay, yeah. Great minds think alike on that. For doing the right thing. All right, let's see if we can get another pairing going. Here we go. He's gonna berserk. Okay. You know what? Play e4 for a change. Interesting. Okay. He wasn't supposed to do that. I'm kidding. I mean, obviously I screwed up there, so. I think we want to chase that queen. That isn't what I had in mind. Okay. Let's develop. Definitely want to get development going here. Now, I need to be careful about this. I thought about playing here, but I didn't like my queen being on that diagonal with the bishop. So, figured here would be a bit better. There's three different ways I can take that. And I feel like one is probably better than the others. Do I even want to take it? Maybe I want to do something different with it. Yeah, I think I want to take it. Oh, double check. Nice attack. I think it's over. Yeah, it's totally over. Well done. Well, let's see if we can get paired off again. Okay. Didn't want to take me back to the tournament for some reason. That was weird. Hi, your job. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, that's about how a lot of my games go. It's fine, though. That's how you learn, right? If I do that enough times, I will eventually learn not to do those things. A lot of people up there are paused right now, so it might be a bit before I get paired off again. I was even showing my game up there for everyone to see. Because if you're going to lose a game of chess, you should do it on a live stream while having the featured game in the tournament. So as many people as possible see you lose. That's exactly how that works. I hope we get paired off soon. Unfortunately, everybody around me in the ranking is in a game right now. And a lot of the people who weren't are paused, so it might be a bit. I think we'll do what we did the last time, is we'll open up a game and watch that until we get paired off. I think this is the guy who just beat me. I could be mistaken. I think it's him, though. Luckily, the website should ping me in the other tab once I get to the once I get paired off. Hope it does anyway. Some really strong counterplay by Black in this game so far. It's really neat to see. I mean, I still think White's better. But Black's got strong chances at this point. We are in a game now. All right. Okay. I keep hitting the mic. I gotta get a new headset. This headset just. I don't like it. I've had it for a couple of months now, and it's just. It feels like they tried to do a nice job while making it cheaply. Yeah, that loses the knight, doesn't it? That's unfortunate. I don't need to move quickly on this, because I basically have double time. Certainly don't want to take, because that just loses the queen for a bishop. I could go here. There's not a lot of safe spaces for the queen right now. Problem is, if I go here, then checkmate. So we don't want that. Well, actually, no, it isn't. The knight's still guarding. I think queen here might be the best option. And then I have an attack on his queen. Need a way to break that pin. Oddly enough, the game doesn't let you castle into check. This is where it starts to get bad. I don't see a way to save this at this point. No, I don't see a way to save this. I'm gonna let him just have it at this point. That was well played. Definitely need to brush up on my openings. Because clearly that's an area where I'm suffering in terms of getting better as a player. I find some of the opponents I play against, not all of them, but some of them like to play for opening tricks. And I never like to do that, because you have to kind of assume that your opponent won't see those for them to work. But I really should study them at least, so that I know how to respond to them. Especially if there's a way that I can, like, respond to them very offensively. Yeah, that's something I need to do more of, for sure. Pairings take a while again, so let's watch a game that's in progress. Not that game. White didn't move. It's really not the best game to watch. Oh, we are paired off again. All right. There's a bit of lag on the site today, I think. Hopefully. Ah. Yeah, he's there. Don't like this diagonal. So I'm going to put my knight here. Interfere with that. Alright. I think next move, unless black does something that I really need to respond to, and he didn't, so I'm going to castle. Probably shouldn't have castled, now that I think about it, but that's fine. Interesting. Nice. Right, well, we'll open up a second pawn then. Gotta be careful, because these pawns are all pretty good targets for that queen now. This might not be the best move, but we'll run with it. We'll see what this does. Ooh. Nice. Gotta be really, really careful here. Yeah, because I didn't like that. This just looked like a recipe for disaster if I move the rook off of this back rank here. Oh, shoot. Here, maybe. Yeah, it's well, it's pretty much over now, I think. Really got to come back and study this game. Figure out where it fell off the rails. It's over. This is so over. Well played. That was a good game. Alright, let's go back to the tournament. Again, we can watch a game while we wait to get paired off. Ah, they both berserked, so now it's a blitz game. All right, we are in a game now. Wonder who's going to win. I shouldn't say that. I've won games like this before. It's not common, but I've done it. I feel like I'm at that point in the tournament where my brain has just turned to mush at this point. So not firing on all four cylinders anymore. But you know, more than halfway through the tournament, that sort of thing happens. So. That looks nasty. I got a lot of things guarding it, but it still looks pretty nasty. Well, shoot. I realize now that that was a bad move. Because of this skewer. That's fork. I keep calling it a skewer. I don't know why I do that. It's probably not the right way to go about solving that, but I don't think I need to waste any more of his time. Like, he's clearly won this, so. I'll let him have it, and I'll get back to the tournament pairings. Since pairings don't seem to be the quickest things right now, we'll watch this other game until we get paired off. Ah, we're paired off again. Okay. Guess we'll play e5 then. Okay. I think when did okay. All right. We'll go with the two knights defense. Which is probably not the right way to approach this, but just in case he takes that knight. Again, just in case he takes that knight. Interesting move. I think we want to open this king up. I don't have any tactical ideas about that yet, but I find it's generally a good thing to open up the king. That would be annoying for sure. Let's back off a bit here. Actually, I won't be surprised if he takes. Oh, okay. About to say, I won't be surprised if he takes that bishop. Doesn't seem like a surprising thing for him to do. Okay. And I don't see what's wrong with that move, but maybe I could be missing something. Certainly wouldn't be the first time. I don't like the amount of pressure being placed on this bishop, but he's defended twice, so. I didn't mean to click on the pawn, in case you couldn't tell. Meant to take his bishop. Oh well. It is what it is. I mean, this isn't a blunder, it's a sacrifice. Yes, that's it. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. I mean, targeting this rook looks good. Maybe it's a terrible idea, but it looks good. Hi, Roman 5054, welcome to the stream. That defends this square too, so it wasn't a bad move for sure. Again, we'll back off. Well, this gets annoying real fast. But then, so is this. But I think that's the lesser of the annoyances, so we're gonna do that. Interesting. And just think, if I had actually clicked the bishop instead of the pawn, I might not be down so much material right now. Oh man, it's one of those days. My opponent's thinking really carefully. He doesn't want to blow this game. I'm basically just trying to play for a draw at this point. Let's see if we can finally kick that knight somewhere. My guess is here. That would be pretty annoying. I mean, I could take out the bishop, but since I'm already down material, I really don't want to be trading, unless it's a really favorable trade. White's position's pretty well defended, too, I think. I might have an idea. I might have a terrible idea. I don't know yet. But I might have an idea about this. We'll see. Yeah, I thought I could just take if the queen did that. I forgot that this rook was up here, so yeah. Things are gonna fall apart on me now, I think. Although they might not fall apart on me right away. I might have like one or two turns to do something. This is an intense game. Ooh, not bad. I think now I do want to trade. Okay. I think my attack's about to run out of steam, unfortunately. And that is how that's unfortunate. Yeah, I'm not surprised that that was the move. Yeah, there's no way Black is there's no way Black is winning this. So I'm gonna let him have it. He did that really well. I thought for sure I was gonna win that one, but that was a really good impressive defense. So good game. I'll go back to the tournament. Wow, the website's some laggy today. We might not go back to the tournament. Okay, there it goes. It finally took us back. It took a few tries. Oh, we're already paired off again. Okay. Let's go with D4. My opponent's giving me double time. I can live with that. Gonna go with the London opening again. Well, I think we'll do that first. All right, I like this setup. I think this is pretty good for now. For now, anyway. Gonna back off a bit here. Maybe get crushed a bit in this game, who knows? Hopefully not. I would like to win a game at some point again. Man, let's get pushy. It's kind of what I expected to happen. And then probably, oh, he can't do that because his own pawn's in the way. He'll probably take here. And we've won it. I can live with that result. And it broke my draw streak, finally. After how many games? That was the sixth game since I got the draw. All right. There's 11 minutes left in the tournament. That will probably give us time for one more game. Two more games in the tournament's probably pushing it, but we'll see. Person the first the people in the first two places have 25 tournament points each, and third place is 9 points. So yeah, I wonder who's going to win the tournament. I've played against this player already once before this tournament. And he crushed me. So let's see him crush me again. Because then I can come back and learn something about this game afterwards. Yeah, I think that's what we want to do. I thought about playing knight to e2, and wasn't a huge fan of that. Playing this a bit differently now. Coaxed his king to come up though, so that's nice, sure. I didn't even notice my queen was under attack, and then that protected it. Wow. Okay. This might be an okay move, but there's probably some reason it isn't. Yeah. I see the checkmate threat. Pushing this loses the rook. Moving here, no, that's still checkmate. That is annoying. It really is. Ah, man. All right. Then he's going to save his knight, probably. Mean, if I had to guess about what he's going to do, it would. Oh! Okay. Decided not to save the knight right away. That makes sense. What if I come at him this way, though? Ooh, it's over. All right, I'll let him have his checkmate. That was really impressive. Like, I really should have seen that coming, and I didn't. There's 7 minutes left in the tournament, so we could probably get another game in. While we're waiting for a pairing, let's watch a game. Wait. Oh, okay. I think maybe that game didn't start for some reason. Okay. There is a bit of lag on the site today. Not sure what the plan is for that. I'm sure there is a plan for it, I just don't know what it is. That's pretty annoying. There's probably something wrong with this. Surprised he didn't just simply block this line of defense. Oh, phew. I thought this was the knight for a moment. It's like, oh no. Okay, I didn't blunder anything there yet. This could be a mistake, I'm not sure. An interesting response to that. Ooh, that was good. That was smooth. Ooh, he's cutting this square too. You can see that. Got an idea, maybe. Yeah, I think I just lost the bishop. All I have to do is push this, and then I have to take, I think. Yeah. Do with this. I didn't see this move initially, so that's kind of interesting. an idea. Have an idea. Could be a very terrible idea, I'm not sure, but it's an idea. I recovered all my lost material. No, I haven't. That's nice. Wait a minute. Oh, I can't get there. Oh, okay. I'm not ready to resign yet. I probably should be, but I'm not. Oh, well, now I'll resign, because I didn't wait to let that move sink in. And he just got his tournament points, too. Like, he just got that in time. Let's try to go back to the tournament, and we'll look at the results. If it'll show us the results, I thought it was going to. Ah, there it goes. I'm going to congratulate the winners. So I don't think I did too badly. I mean, I could have done better. Yeah, my performance rating wasn't the best, so I was not playing at my peak performance today. But I will hopefully I'll take some stuff away to learn from this. This is going to be my last stream for a few days. I'm taking a trip. I will not have any access to internet or cell phone or electricity for that matter. But I will be making new posts daily on YouTube, so there will be something there to look at. I do want to thank everybody so much for watching. It was a lot of fun playing the games today. If you're on YouTube watching this and you made it this far, please feel free to hit the like and subscribe buttons. I'd love to hear from you. Thank you so much for watching. We do try to publish new videos every day at 5 p.m. Eastern Time, so drop by the channel then if you want to see the newest content. Thank you, everyone. This is the Crafty Chess Player, wishing everyone a great day. Bye.